Look, if you had one shot, one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted, one moment that you capture, just let it slip.
It's just a miracle.
His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs.
I couldn't move my body, like a bright white light just shining. It's something I've never seen before. I jumped up and was like, I'm not dead. Time's up, over, plow,
snap back to reality. As soon as I saw his x-rays and CAT scan of the neck, I was really surprised that he was neurologically fine. It was like a miracle.
The doctor came up to me and was like, man, you're supposed to be dead. Bro, he's so stagnant, he knows when he goes back. I get one knee and I just take a prayer just to thank God for, you know, giving me this opportunity to get up and be able to walk off the field. Lose his health in the music, the moment you own it, you better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose his health in the music, the moment you own it. It's gonna make my city proud. It's gonna make my family proud to know that I can actually come back and do what I love in a city which I was raised in. I can't wait to go out there and play for Huda.